Hey, what's up? Tony D again. In this video, I'm gonna show you some tricks of how to get that carbon fiber effect. I know you've seen this probably before, but I'm gonna show you how you can do it on the big scale and on the smaller scale. Let's start with small first. This is drywall tape. This stuff is, you can find it at any hardware store, and it's awesome. Great for making very small checker patterns. What I've done is my base color is just silver, and now I'm putting the drywall tape down and going over it with black. Biggest trick here, make sure you get the drywall tape nice and secure on your project. Very easy to overspray underneath this stuff if it's not completely flat in whatever you're doing. Just pick it up, line it up again, and that's it. Now, I'm going back over it with black. And look what I'm doing. I'm going perpendicular to the original pattern. You'll see in the end, the effect this gives it is a great, almost like a light effect. And it's really just an illusion to make it look like real carbon fiber. So, what does it look like? Bam. This is after only one coat of clear, and you can see how it darkens the color and blends everything together. This works great for small projects. For bigger projects, I know you've seen this before, take some shelf liner, great for checker pattern. And this time, my base color is black, and I'm going over it with silver. Now, you can see I've got an index card, great way to keep it flat without getting paint all over your hand. Use an index card to slide it around. Same concept as before. Perpendicular to the original pattern, I go back and forth with my transparent black and darken the entire design. And the checker pattern from behind still shows through really well. And then the perpendicular lines give it a really cool light effect. So once you put clear coat over it, it blends it all together and looks really like carbon fiber. It's pretty cool. And here it is. This is without clear coat yet, and you can see how it gives kind of a light effect and the carbon fiber behind it. Pretty cool, huh? And here's the smaller one once again. Great technique, cool trick I learned. Hope you can get some use out of it. Check us out at airbrushtricks.com. Take it easy.